When we ignore the signs, we crash. And Christianity without community leads to catastrophe.